Alright guys, how you doing? File91e here with a bonus video today. I'm going to be unboxing something here for you. Obviously, as you can see, it's the Cinderella Blu-ray release, but it's the big one, so let's get right to it. I haven't seen this yet, so I'm really excited. I mean, I've seen Cinderella, I just haven't seen what they have done with it. Ooh, wow. Very nice. Let's get the box out of the way. So you can see this. Oh, there it is. The Cinderella 3-movie jewelry box collection. Collector's box includes Blu-rays and DVDs of all 3 movies. Jewelry box fit for a princess. Cinderella picture storybook holds all 6 discs plus digital copy of Disney's classic film, Cinderella. Very nice. There's the fairy godmother on the side there. And here is exactly what it holds here. It's a 6 disc movie set. Has Cinderella, the Diamond Edition, Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True, Blu-ray, DVD, and Cinderella 3, A Twist in Time, Blu-ray, DVD. Gives you pretty much just a little overview of them. Which is great, because I really didn't want to have to buy all the other Cinderellas. So yeah, I have them all in one little set right there. That's what it should look like. You got Cinderella on this side, so she's looking pretty. Alright, now let's get the plastic off. And I don't want to use the the knife. Really nice, so let's figure this out. Right, there we go. I don't think there's any way of not bending that, but awesome. A golden slipper. It's cardboard, which is nice. Ooh, okay. So, let's show you your way around it. There's 3 compartments here. 4, actually. Got the silica gel, which I guess I'll keep in there, because I'm never going to use this as a thing. And there's a mirror too. It has this stuff, you know, protective stuff on it, so that's really nice. Now let's take a little, that's actually pretty deep, that's really nice little box there. And 3, very nice. And now in here is the DVD and everything. So, first off, you got the Disney movie rewards stuff. You know, so. Well, that's nice. 3 times the sparkle. Buy all three of these, and you can collect 3 charms, which is nice. So, very nice. Cool. Might have to do that. And here is the 3-movie jewelry box storybook collection. And also in here, what is that? It's nothing in there. It's just there to brace this. So if you're wondering what that is, it also has a hook here for your other jewelry stuff. But it's just a little like a support for this. So. Let's show you this, the Cinderella 3-movie jewelry box collection, little booklet. Comes in a story booklet, sort of thing like that. Very nice. Alright, and the first one, obviously, is the Blu-ray. of Cinderella.
Cinderella, Cinderella, night and day, Cinderella.
More Cinderella right here. There you go. A Disney DVD, standard gray. More Cinderella. The digital copy for Cinderella. Standard yellow / gold thing. The Blu-ray for Cinderella 2 and 3, the two movie collection. And the DVD for the Cinderella 2. It's okay, there's only two, that's weird. Alright. Finally, Cinderella 3 DVD. And there's that. Now, just to give you a good view of the artwork. It's all from the original Cinderella, obviously. I think that's where the best artwork really came from. Well, that's really cool. That's a neat little case there. It's going to look, hopefully, nicely on my shelf. But yeah, it goes in just like that, and shazam, you have your movie box thing. I'll probably keep it in here just because I don't want it to get ruined. But either way, that's really cool. Comes with the, obviously, the digital copies of Cinderella and whatnot, and so that's really neat. Now, if you are just watching this because this is an unboxing of the Cinderella stuff, I also do a Disney news and reviews every week in which I review Disney rides and stuff from the parks. And I also give you some news, up-to-date news pretty much on what's going on in the parks so that if you're going down, you won't be clueless as to what's happening. So just check out my other videos there. I mean, you should see them in the related videos column right to your right. I mean, I've been doing this for about 4 years now, so some people like it. But yeah, so check them out if you feel so inclined. If not, thank you for watching this. This is just the unboxing of the Cinderella collector's box three movie jewelry box collection, where it has all three Cinderella movies. Both on Blu-ray and DVD, but Cinderella, the Diamond Edition, is also in here as well. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.